Hey guys, I'm on my way right now to an event for Rescue Dogs Rock. They're an amazing company that do the good works that a lot of people can't do and can't stomach. And Rescue Dogs Rock find dogs that are in extreme cases of abuse, neglect. It's sickening, it's heart-wrenching, but we need angels like them on earth to save these dogs and get them into forever homes and get them out of the terrible situations that they're in. Rescue Dogs Rock, go follow them. We're on our way right now, and let's go see these cute little ones. So guys, look at this face, little face, and the fact that anyone could ever do something bad to an animal is just, it's sickening. And Rescue Dogs Rock, like I said, they're doing the hard work, they're in the field. They're rescuing dogs, giving them forever homes, and you know, humans, that's our job, right? We're at the top of the food chain for a reason. We're there to protect animals.
My vision blurry, now you out of focus. You shot the bullet, tell me what's your motive. I'm drinking from your potion, it's supporting. I'm clicking on you every time you talk shit. Like I wasn't there when you was hitting them licks. To bail you out if the shit don't got switched. Oh.
I gotta tell you guys, I feel like $1 million. Even if I only help one dog or one cat get adopted, that's what it's all about. These animals need loving homes, and fill out your application, donate, do what you gotta do. And I really need you guys to follow them and support them. You know, I'm a bitch myself.